Hello, I'm Dr. Antariksha Borle. I'm a geriatrician attached to the Manipal Group of Hospitals in Kolkata. Today I want to speak with you regarding comprehensive geriatric assessment, which is a very important tool for a geriatrician. It is a multidisciplinary, integrated, holistic approach to a geriatric patient, considering the mental status, the physical status, the socioeconomic condition, the environment that the patient stays in, the diseases that the patient has, the medications that they're taking, etc. A lot of components are assessed at one setting so that we get an idea how the patient is living, where he is living, how he is living, what he is eating, and how he is managing with the medications and his present diseases, or what can happen in future and how that should be managed. So a care plan can be formed, a treatment care plan can be managed according to that, and patient can be advised for a review and for the precautions and whatever that is required for the patient's upbringing, well-being, and patient's proper medications adherence and proper well-being. Thank you.